case you haven't figured it out, we don't censor our material, so if you're offended, I apologize. This is rock and roll.